This is YSM Sports Media. I want to thank you for all your love and support. Really appreciate it. We wouldn't be able to do this without you. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button right now and click the notification button for all future content.
Announcement. Yeah. I think it was either Friday or Saturday.
Yeah.
Manny Pacquiao will face Errol Spence. Yeah. I was definitely shocked, yo.
I'm excited for the fact that Errol Spence get to make some money. But Manny Pacquiao, I'm tired of Manny Pacquiao. I'm tired of Floyd Mayweather. I'm tired of certain fighters because y'all, they getting old and they really just, they around. Like Manny is exciting all the time, but it's like, it's a bunch of young guys in the game, man. Let these young guys get some money, man. But at the same time, it's still a lot of money in fighting Pacquiao, so I'm not mad at nobody. But the thing is, you know what I mean? I feel like Earl, you know what I was just thinking about when I was thinking about that fight? Earl is just, a lot of people see Earl as an aggressive fighter. That's true. He is an aggressive fighter. But he listened too, though. He do listen to my man, what's his name?
Derrick James.
He do listen to Derrick James. Derrick James tell him take a step back, he take a step back. He tell him keep his distance, he keep his distance. He take his time. And we saw that with the fight with Danny, and we saw that the fight with Mikey. You know what I mean? So I feel like with Pacquiao, it's going to be the same thing. He going to fight him smart. And if he get a chance to stop him, then he going to try to stop him. If not, he go in there and just get the win. You know what I'm saying? He just get the win.
What's your prediction for that fight?
I think Earl going to win. I think Earl going to knock him down twice. But get the decision. I don't think he gonna stop Pacquiao. Cause Pacquiao always in great shape. You know what I'm saying? He always ready, always on his toes. You know what I'm saying? Always on some shit.
Do you think the 2-year layoff for Pacquiao is gonna play a major role?
Of course it's gonna play some type of role, because any type of layoff can fuck you up. But at the same time, when you're a world class athlete, you know what you have in front of you. You know what you have to do to get ready. He gonna be ready, but I don't think it's gonna be a crispy Pacquiao. But you know what I'm saying? He's gonna make it a good fight. Southpaw, weird angles, fast hands, goofy movement. You know what I mean? He's gonna make it a good fight. But Earl, at the same time, is in total confidence of who he is and what he can do. So I think Earl just gonna dominate on some cool shit. Not really just beat him the fuck up, but just real cool, scores points, touch him here and there. Like I said, might knock him down, and you know, get the decision. Good decision.
What's your thoughts that it was rumored that Pacquiao was supposed to fight Bud, that fell through because of money?
Yeah.
And now Earl gets the fight.
Earl should get the fight. Earl has proved himself that he's one of the best in the world. It's time to really get this money. Like we've been making money, but like let's get this international money. Like let's get this pay-per-view shit going. Let's get this real paper. Like let's start fucking around. Cause everybody, you got MMA dudes coming in the game making money. You got motherfucking YouTubers coming in the game making money. Let's get this money. So a fight with Manny Pacquiao is gonna make some money. You know what I'm saying? So let's get it. A fight with Josh Taylor is going to make some money. Those type of fights, some international big fights, come on, bring that shit on. I like them fights. Yeah. I can't wait. And I know we ain't jumping to this, but I seen Josh Taylor said something about fighting Bud. Yeah. I would love to see that too. Get it cracking.
Yeah. You know what I mean? Thanks, Jay. I appreciate it.
All right, my man.